guys, we will go to ano, to Home Depot. I will bring you inside. Yeah, before we bring.
It's not gonna stay like that.
For the mold.
Get rid of it.
Yeah, but I say we choose for the mold.
The mold in the anna is not going.
Yeah, this is good too. Thank you so much.
Yeah, welcome.
They got the drawing.
This is the one for the anna.
This is the one that. Yeah. That it's like the one that you buy at the store.
That's what I have.
The small ones?
You got to put maybe three of them. But then you buy this.
This
you
the one?
This, yeah.
The and chain. Then once it disappears, you just you drain the water and you put it in.
Okay.
And it works. Well, maybe in your basement it's small, so just maybe me too. You know?
Yeah, I just want it in my room. The room.
I'm just kidding.
Two.
Yeah,
two. Big bags.
Refill shit.
This is the one.
These are like $3 a piece.
Mold hair deodorizer. Yeah. Yeah, you buy two and refill on them when they are empty.
What do I put you on behind? Lavender, pure linen. Pure linen.
Yeah, like I
said. So this is good. So,
this blue. Tea.
Oh, bleach. That's in garden. That's down there.
You done?
That shit kills everything. Trust me, that shit kills everything.
Which one is that?
Should get some germicide bleach.
That shit will kill anything. It takes everything right out.
Uh-huh.
And you don't want to get that out.
Good enough for that, huh?
Where is that cleaning aisle?
47.
This one?
47, 42.
Just the left.
43.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. 44, 45, 46, 47.
Hold on,
Disinfection wipes for three pieces. It's looking.
So then it's just need to get a spray bottle.
Spray bottle. Okay guys, that's all for now. I love you all. God bless.